While Smith was out searching, an employee at a wastewater treatment plant about 6 miles, 10 kilometers, from Smith's house heard Gidget barking for help. Tony Campbell found the dog on the edge of an aeration pond. The aeration process makes it impossible for anything to float in the wastewater, even a boat, said Pueblo West Fire Division Chief Brad Davidson, meaning it wasn't safe for Campbell to try and rescue Gidget herself. Fire crews used a ladder to get down to Gidget. They hosed her off and turned her over to Pueblo Animal Services, where she got 2 decontamination baths at the shelter before being returned to her owners. Everybody at the shelter just loved her, Smith said. She was a star. Campbell, a friend of Smith's, had seen Buddy at the treatment plant, too, but was unable to catch up with him. Smith's 16-year-old son Henry Smith-Auer went to pick up Gidget, who was reunited with Buddy and the family's other dog. Gidget is just ecstatic to be home, Smith said. Out of all the dogs, she's the baby of the house. They have gotten so many baths and they still smell, Smith said. The poor bulldog is keeping her distance.